Controlling your Zoom room is easy. Let's get familiar with the Zoom room controller interface. After signing into a Zoom room account, the controller displays several icons on the left side. In the Home tab, all meetings scheduled for this Zoom room, for this day, will be displayed here, and you can start the meeting as the host. You cannot see scheduled meetings from the past or future dates. You'll also see three buttons: New Meeting, Join, and Share Content. Let's start an instant meeting by tapping the New Meeting button. Manage all your meeting controls on this screen. Mute or unmute the room's microphone, start or stop the room's video camera, share content, manage participants, and more. Next, tap Join. If you already have a meeting ID number or personal link name, type it in here to join a meeting. Tap Share Content to screen share and present your desktop or mobile device. Tap the Phone tab and call a number using Zoom Phone. To use this feature, you must have it integrated with your SIP PBX, have the expanded audio package, or assign a Zoom Phone license to the room. In the Contacts tab, you'll be able to view and invite contacts, see statuses, start an instant meeting, or call an H323 SIP device. By default, your Zoom contacts directory contains internal users in the same organization who are either on the same account or have the same email address domain as yours. The Room Controls tab is where you can control other third-party devices that have been integrated into your Zoom room. Lastly, tap the Settings icon to view and manage settings for the room, such as changing audio/video devices and more. All Zoom Rooms controllers have the same interface, making it easy to use for everyone.